Gina, and it is Friday. So it is Friday, and I'm here in the office, guys, because I have some t-shirts that I gotta get done. So I am working on an order currently for Elegant Creations custom t-shirt printing. That's my business. So I'm working on an order to get these t-shirts done, and she's going to be coming to pick those up this morning. And I also have, I'm booked for a party tomorrow, a baby shower that I have to decorate for. So that's Elegant Creations as well. So I'm in the office now. And what you hear in the background is my baby. He's working in the office with me. Virtual learning. So that's what you hear in the background. That's his teacher. And he's working in the office with me because I have 3 kids. And all of them are in different parts of the house working. And I also have my 2 little extra babies that's with me today. And they're in rooms working as well. So, I have to have one here with me. Okay. So, that's what I'm working on today. I'm going to complete my t-shirt order. And I'm also going to be doing some water bottles. And I got to do my balloon coil today. So, what I will do is bring you guys back on when I'm completed with all of that stuff and let you guys see the finished product. Now, what I can't do is let y'all see one of the shirts that I've already completed because I started working on her order already. So, I'm going to let you guys see it. Anaconda. So, this is the shirt that I'm working on. This is the shirt order. And I have some more shirts that I have to complete for this order. And once I'm done with that, I can mosey on to what, you know, the other things that I have to do. I will keep you guys updated, so stay tuned. Request time off for exploration. And now this is the process of what I do to get everything created for Elegant Creations and for the things that I have to do today. I'm printing and I'm doing using my Cricut machine, and these are the things that I have to do in order to get my these are the things that I do to create pretty wrappers for all of my, like, my candy apples, my bottles. This is the process I go through. So this is what I'm doing now, is just printing all the stuff that I need. So what's up, gang? It's your girl. I am Gina, and I am here trying to finish off my night. As you guys know, I had to decorate today. I had to do t-shirts today as well. And this is a new t-shirt that I created today for Elegant Creations. We make your ideas come to life. So what I'm doing in here now is I'm actually in here getting the candy apples ready. Getting the candy apples ready for the sweet treat table that I'm doing. So I forgot to take a picture of the decoration that I did today, but of course I will get you pictures tomorrow so you guys can see. So what I'm doing now is getting the candy apples prepped for coating on in the morning. I'm going to coat them in the morning, but tonight I'm going to dip them so we can have them ready for prepping, for coating them in the morning. And here's the candy apples. And the only thing I do is dip them in some hot water. I boil this water. And I dip them for like 7 seconds. And put them in my my pan.
Ma, you cutting out this thing?
So I let these right here. I'm trying these for like 7 seconds. And then I take them out and put them in here and let them soak over. And in the morning, I'll be able to put the candy coating on them. And I'm doing yellow candy apples. Go ahead. I'm doing yellow candy apples because the theme is elephant. And they're using yellow and gray. So I will come back on I'll make sure I give you guys some footage of the baby shower and the decoration that I've done tomorrow, because today I was running too much and I wasn't able to get any pictures. So yeah, so I will let you guys see these in the morning after I'm done.
And we're finally here. I have everything up. My candy apples are made. My bottled waters are made. I have all the cookies inside of the dishes. The chip bags are made. The custom chip bags are done. The Rice Krispie treats are made. And I have the candy apples sitting on top of this beautiful column. And I have the bubble gums inside of the vases. And everything is ready. My columns are there. And all the candy apples, the cupcakes, and the balloon columns, everything is done. So this is my final touch, guys. This is my sweet treat table by me.